They said, Andy, you're a fine man. What kind of ministry shirt do you have on today?
Me?
Yeah.
This is your gift of God. It's they do stuff with orphanages.
Mm. Amen. Oh, he did?
And upright and just reflecting your character, Lord, and I pray that there would be work that will not be snatched away from the enemy in Jesus' name, Lord. I pray for spiritual breakthrough in this pursuit of labor, Lord. I bless his hands in Jesus' name. Those are the hands that will feed his wife and feed his children and his parents and his wife's parents. They're the hands of somebody who builds.
Father, I speak to this man. I agree with Nancy's word that your back is strengthened, all the muscles are coming in alignment, all the ligaments in Jesus' name, be strong. And I break the cycle of this fever in Mary's body. Cause you must leave. In Jesus' name, you don't have to know what it is, but you're released from your assignment. Amen.
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 Thank you.
You're
welcome.
Thank you.
We love you guys. We're so thankful.
Да, дедушка, да, Михай. This is where they recycle the bottles.
Okay, we have to divide. Tell them three.
Okay. We've already divided.
But I just said that God would never like withhold like anything good from us.
Бог никогда не удерживает ничего хорошего в нас. Спасибо, Отче, что ты любишь свою дочку так сильно. Что мы наши дети, и ты нас любишь. Спасибо за то, что ты это проявляешь прямо сейчас. Если вы чувствуете, что вам нужно что-то от Бога сейчас, прямо или деньги, помощь, или семье что-то.
Yeah, just whatever it is right now, we just pray you are flowing oil over her right now. You're flowing oil over her right now.
Чтобы ты помазал ее прямо сейчас.
You're committing him to your will right now.
Он получал твою волю прямо сейчас.
So whatever the devil is planning, that we just try it.
Что там, если дьявол что-то запланировал, просто это изгоняем в данный сейчас, в данный час, в данный момент.
Thank you, God, for healing
right
now.
Спасибо, Боже, за исцеление прямо сейчас.
Thank you, God, for just pouring your peace over him right
now. За то, что ты его поливаешь своим миром прямо сейчас.
And God, I just see how you are just putting such a big coat over him, full of protection.
Ты его покрываешь таким, как бы, защитой прямо сейчас.
And God, I see how you are just covering, like with this coat, to protect him from anything.
Покрывалом покрываешь и защищаешь прямо сейчас от всего.
And right now, nothing is leaving you right now.
Мы проговариваем в имя Иисуса, чтобы кашель ушел прямо сейчас.
Yeah, God, we just pray, just gonna fall off.
Детей.
And we just speak that He will give you so much endurance and so much patience.
Только вам даст терпение, столько.
Bye, Rob. Пока, пока. Oh, here, Sam. Rob, come.
Там видео.
Oh yeah, video.
Video?
Yeah. Well, this is Rob. We met Rob. We got to pray for him. He was very happy. He received. He's got lots of work to do for God. Lead his little brother, David. He's got so much. Да, я тебя люблю.
Я тебя люблю.
Ты тоже?
Ты тоже? Ты тоже? Пока, David. Пока, Robert. Oh, good. Thanks.
You you as well?
И вы тоже?
That's amazing.
And since?
Да, 9 человек.
9 children. Nine people.
How are you guys?
Who is the
one? Vika.
Yeah? You like that?
Vika.
Oh, yeah, Vika. Yeah.
Ring is fun. So, like shiny eyes.
У них такие сияющие глаза.
I really feel like you have made them to spread the light of the world.
Я думаю, ты просто сотворил их, чтобы от них шел свет.
Can I really feel like they're really special to you?
Мы знаем, мы чувствуем, что...
Soli! Soli and I found Yasmin in the Russian version of Edgar. We just chilling like God's kids up on this log, right? Yeah.
Привет!
Америки. Yasmin? Привет.
Привет!
Look, it's Andy!
Привет.
Это Andy! Bye!
You're in America. Yeah.
Do you know Jesus? Yeah, they're like, yeah, we can use this.
I mean, nobody's going to care here.
Аня, куда нам? Мы возле...
One group stays here. Nine.
Oh, no, this is...
And all we have to do is believe on him.
Все, что надо, это поверить в него. Сказать, Иисус, а то, что вы думаете даже.
So it's just important to be honest with him.
Очень важно, чтобы честные были с ним.
So pray this if you want to.
Помолитесь, если хотите.
Jesus.
Иисус, говорите.
Иисус.
You died for me.
Ты умер за меня.
Ты умер за меня.
I've sinned.
Я погрешил.
Я погрешил. Та сучек мы то покерен.
Please, God never wants to make us feel ashamed.
Бог не хочет, чтобы мы... Чем лучше вы будете его знать...
The better we, you naturally become.
Тем...
So, you're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
That was 2 Vex right
there.
You can also pray with me.
Ты тоже молись с ней. Слух, слух.
55. Спасибо, Мария, спасибо.
Преклонишься перед Иисусом, понимаешь, да?
And if we trust that He's enough.
Что мы доверим, что Его достаточно.
That He's enough to save us from
our sins. Достаточно того, что мы пошли на небеса.
Bye, ma'am, bye. Зоя, я тебя люблю.
Карма, cool. И
Влад.
Влад и дочь.
А дочку как зовут?
Ванесса.
Ванесса. Oh, wow, beautiful. Well, we'll be praying.
Yeah. We've been ministering in this village. We're about to hit up house number 10. Every time we... Halina! This is Halina. I met her 2 years ago. And she's we've been ministering together again. How long have you... When did you learn English? You said you read it.
Lots of time ago at school, university.
Ooh.
Yes, and here.
Her son also speaks English.
Yes.
She blesses her husband very much. Every time we walk out of a house that we've been ministering to,
yeah,
it just feels like we're walking,
yeah,
with such anointing and strength,
yes,
authority.
Yes.
Like it's
like a.
It's
great to work. Just beautiful to be with you, team, guys.
It's been fun so far. God's power showing up. We've got some healings. We've got some children that got born again. Just people that needed to have some joy. We got to have such fun. So it's been fun. Amen.
I have been sown, and I bless the food upon our bodies, and I pray that it will strengthen our body and our soul and all our translators as well. Jesus, and I bless the wonderful people in the kitchen that serve us so well and have been blessed by you with the gift of blessing others with delicious food. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hallelujah.
Why do you put everything on film?
Lynn, I was like,
right after she said that, I went straight into grace.